Sometimes when you're doing development with Qemu, you may need to log some output to file. As you saw during the booting coreboot in Qemu, everything running very, very fast. And sometimes it is hard to catch all the things. Sometimes your terminal do not have enough scroll back, and do not have enough history. So it is also a good idea to have some additional options for logging to file. There is such option inside coreboot build. You can see there is Qemu debug console output, and there is IO address of this debug console provided as parameter here. It should be already enabled by default, but still I would like to show you where it is in console menu, so you can remember how to find it. And then we will extend our cbqemu command with additional parameters, which I will explain in a second. So first of all, let's switch to the console. We want to verify where is the Qemu debug console setup. So we're going to console and we're looking for Qemu debug console. As you can see, here it is. You can change its IO address, but it's already set and should be compiled in our coreboot. Of course, everything is already compiled, so no change. That's why we didn't rebuild anything. So let's go back to our slides. Okay, so you can see there is extension of the alias that we created, cbqemu, with character device, which will be attached to Qemu emulated system. This character device connects file, and it will connect other device here, identified by debugcon. The name is also here, so it's good to remember. And the path to that file will be just local file with the name log. You can provide any name you want. And of course, we need to connect our ISA debugcon device, which based on the configuration of coreboot, will be associated with IO address 0x402. This was defined in coreboot previously. And of course, we just hook this address to ISA debugcon and then expose that device to file, so this file can be recorded to our disk. So let's check how good this command works. So just let's use our alias, and now it should work. Yeah. Okay. So we already booted with CBIOS, the coreboot with CBIOS in Qemu, the output going to standard IO. When we leave, we should find log file. Of course, there it is. And if we will just show you top of that log file, you can see we have coreboot booting here, 412, the boot block just showing that everything is log level 7, and we're just processing the boot. So if we cut log, we will have like whole log file of the system.